consider your work avant-garde?
I don't know. I don't describe it. I do it.
Around us, there were so many scientific possibilities coming up that one did not have to think in terms of one thing following another, but say in a field. But we don't interpret something, we present something, we do something, and then any kind of interpretation is left up to anybody looking at it in the audience.